Next item on the list, and then we're starting with the big things like partitioning. So first, update the system clock. That's what we need to do. What is this thing, this time date CTL command? Let's take a look, because they want basically to do this set NTP true. So we go to this link and then look for it. So what does it say? Takes a boolean argument, so means boolean true or false. One is true, false is zero. Controls whether network time synchronization is active and enabled. That's it. Activate network time synchronization. Does not say, hey, I'm in Belgium, put clock right. No, it says sync. Okay, so fine. We have to do this code, and let's move this out of the way. So just to show you guys, this is my date now. It's actually 12 o'clock, 33 minutes, 56 seconds, but it's UTC, so it's meaning it's Greenwich time, UK. So time, date, CTL, they want me to type to synchronize to be really sure that it's on. That's it, it's on. Does it change anything? No, it's just on. So that's it for this tutorial, a very small one to show you that the clock is now synchronized.